Mr. President, is it true that we're going to give $450,000 to border crossers who are separated?